Oh yeah. Everybody's always trying to laser me. I don't know how they laser through the walls, but with some sort of like a rail gun, leaving lots of holes everywhere. Oh. She's very elegant. I love how her style changes depending on what she's doing. It's like whatever this thing is she's using as a sword will wrap around her leg versus her arm, and then she attacks in the air like that. It'll be some spinning attack. Pretty cool. Love how fluid it is. Whatever this eldritch creature that she's been helping out. I feel like they're kind of using each other, maybe. Oh, yeah, let's go up and over. It's probably using her mostly, but. B1. Passageway to the cathedral. Let's see, can I go through there? I cannot. Well, that answers that question. Can I go that way? No. Okay. Oh yeah, there was one of these things I could activate with the gun. I don't think I followed through with that. Look at all these goodies first. Rich. Just a treasure room, or is there more stuff back there? Nice. Eldritch powers. Was down here. Okay, weird ring thing? I wonder if that's some sort of grapple, maybe. Alright, can't do that. So one thing about these games that like, is annoying sometimes. I'm trying to remember where you... Holy crap! Where you can't, couldn't, and couldn't, could and couldn't go after you've gotten new powers.
now.
Well, barely scratched my shields. I have to get better than that. With the way the rooms shift around in here. All right, what do we got? Well, I went through here. I did not go through there. Okay. Get out of here, slug. I think there might have been a power boost section there. Go back and at least grab that. Your memory's so bad in your advanced age, these games drive me nuts. Yeah, some games are good about kind of just giving you a little nudge in the right direction. Others is like you just have to wander around and hope you get lucky. I was playing Death's Gambit earlier this week, and I just could not. How they set up their doors and stuff being locked with either levers or a bit behind abilities that you didn't have yet. It was so frustrating. I spent half the time just wandering around, figuring out where you could and couldn't go. I was like, nope, we're gonna try something else. And this game so far has been much better. Oh, okay. So that was nothing. You know, don't need my handheld, but sometimes a little nudge in the right direction is nice. Or at least make, you know, whatever obstacle it is so memorable that you're like, oh. Now that I have my, you know, climbing belt of doom, I can, you know, get up this wall. That kind of thing. Not that maybe this climbing belt of doom will help me get up the wall. I don't know. I'll have to go walk all the way across the entire zone very slowly to find out. Treasure sense was tingling. Not that I, you know, advise wearing a climbing belt of doom. Could be perhaps hazardous to your health. Oh, you guys didn't attack. Holy crap. We've unleashed the armada. Such a satisfying sound when that gun goes off. This game is a mini map, and I never look at it. Probably would help. Shields. Oh, this is a dead end. Okay, I can go up. Oh, is this more more lore? Okay then.
Startet wie eine Kifra. Beschwang, schrecklich, im Dritaglime, eklig vaga. Hüschliau, alla river, ruer, hüschliau, verlegbeth, nimau, jenarin, gitarre, kruchal, milach, teike, chav, xeachkeit.
Valkyrie Camp Headquarters. Oh, is this a button? Yeah, I think it is. Oh, does that unlock the boss? Also unlocks that. Well, what do we want to do here? Do we go right for the boss, or do we see what's down here first? This takes my gun to use. You know, maybe I get that later when I come back. We're gonna fight the boss eventually. Maybe I save that buff for the boss. C1. I feel like the letters kind of correspond to the difficulty. So far we've been in A and B. So C should be, yeah. Endless hordes. C should be more challenging. So if they're endless hordes, they're gonna keep spawning, right? I probably should just move through here. Before I get lasered. Holy crap, before I get very much lasered. get perforated. Yeah, there are a few of them here. Just a few. Ow. Not a fan of the endless hordes. Of railguns. Oh my. Oh gosh, the dead end. There's no safe zone, is there? Oh, okay, don't stand in that. I mean, it's been very, very profitable run here. Shut it down! Not shutting it down, so I got a perk. That's something. There's no off switch for these guys, is there? Oh. Guess what we got, that's what we came for. Okay. Wow. That was a little nuts. We got the perk. I think we got all the rooms too. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go back. Spend some of the shards and maybe I'm not gonna go back for that upgrade. That was way back down in there. That or that buff, I should say, not really an upgrade. All right, let's finish this one. Cannon damage, melee damage. Damage of crits. 25%, that's pretty good. But my crit is... What is my current crit chance? 0%, so I'm not critting at all. That's gonna be useless unless I get... some of these other ones. Right, let me go ahead and fill that in just cuz. So, crit. Let's crit. Oh, don't have enough. All right. Still, we got some good stuff. Let's go. I guess we go see what this boss is all about. I mean, kind of, oh, what is our perk? Reduces cannon recoil and incoming environmental damage. Huh. So, damage from lasers, damage from spiky plants. No disadvantages, okay. So I guess I technically had the option to burn that Elder Shard to destroy it. I wonder what that would have done. Would it piss off the Eldritch being? Okay, so I need to go down one more and then...
Er glänzt doch der Schäffling wie ein Jungfern Kruchal Minach. Et Haschra sei Wachior.
Where's my shields recharge? Dang, this place and these doors. More door there. There we go. Took some health damage there, that's kind of annoying, but... Krulhal Milach. So it says this is a boss. Beware the gong, okay. So why is he telling me to go meet the Guardian? Hello? I don't think he's home. No map here. Whew. No, don't put that on. That's never a good idea. Also, you are freaking huge. So, which part of you do I stab? This part? That part. Oh, he's got Elder Shard fragments embedded in him? That's weird. Bizarre. Yup. Armor's from the punch dimension. Can't see my character. Oof. Freaky. Hey, hold still. Got this one down. Here we go. Don't know what that's gonna do. Well, I can break those things. One more shard. That was nuts. That was crazy. Got three new perks. Is that a full Elder Shard? Oh, so the bosses drop. Okay. So the mini bosses drop a third of a shard, and the full bosses drop an entire shard. That's cool. Oh, there was a bunch of loot at the bottom there, too. It's too bad. So what'd we get? Shield.